Messi's return to the team this year has been gradual. Firstly, he played 30 minutes and then 40 minutes against Atletico Madrid. And now he has played four full consecutive games. So we must think of him as a player who is 100% reintegrated into the team. And we must have this in mind, because we mustn't forget that we are already at a decisive point in the season. We can ration his effort the same way we do with the rest of the team.
Ya entramos en etapas decisivas, de dosificar el esfuerzo de él como hacemos con el resto, ¿no?